And we're on the scene of more local breaking news. Another school bus involved in another crash.
Yeah, this one, it happened just before 4 at the intersection of 103rd and Fort. That is in Northwest Omaha. Our Alex Hassel is there right now. He continues our coverage live.
Things are a pretty big mess here. If you take a look over at westbound on Fort Street, it's down to one lane. And take a look over here. The van over here is pretty smashed up. And the bus over there, you can't tell, but it's pretty smashed up as well. Take a look at this video here. Police tell us the bus was heading eastbound on Fort and was turning left to go north on 103rd. That's when the van was heading west on Fort and somehow hit the bus. They can't say at this point if it ran a red light or what happened. Police were able to tell us there was fortunately, there were no kids on the bus and no one on the bus was hurt. It was just the driver inside. Four people in the van, though, were injured. They were all taken to the hospital. Two of them were taken in serious condition. We talked to one witness who saw the whole thing. That's 15-year-old Erin Morris. She's still shaken up by the whole thing.
I've never seen anything like that before. So, yeah, it was really, like, shocking.
Yeah. Have you settled down yet?
Not really. I don't know. I just seeing something like that was crazy, and it's just hard to, like, see some people like that get hurt.
Like I said before, police are still working to determine what caused this accident, and they'll have an update later on the condition of the victims. We'll get that to you as soon as it's available. With producer Roger Hamer, I'm Alex Hassel, WOWT 6 News.